If you've had difficulty getting pregnant, you're not alone. 1 in 8 couples of childbearing age has trouble conceiving or sustaining a pregnancy. If you're a woman under 35 and have been trying to get pregnant for 12 months, or a woman over age 35 and trying for at least 6 months, it may be time to seek fertility care. Nearly half of all couples with fertility issues seek treatment. Of those, approximately 65% succeed in giving birth. But while fertility assistance offers no guarantees, it does provide hope and assurance for people wishing to start or expand their families. Before you choose fertility assistance, it's important to know what may be causing it. While sometimes infertility can go unexplained, typically there are one or more issues: female only, male only, or issues related to both partners. 4 key factors must align for pregnancy to occur: optimal egg quality, optimal sperm quality, opportunity for the egg and sperm to connect, either naturally or in a lab setting, and a uterine lining that provides a favorable environment for growing the fertilized egg. Both you and your partner should be tested before going through with any treatment so you can get a complete picture of your situation and ensure a proper care plan. So, what are the factors that could inhibit a couple's ability to get pregnant? For women, infertility could be a result of advancing age or lifestyle factors like weight, diet, exercise, smoking, emotional stress, or excessive caffeine use. Or it could be medical issues that affect the ovaries, blockage of the fallopian tubes, endometriosis, or cancer or past cancer treatments. For men, 90% of all infertility issues are due to low sperm count, insufficient motility, or the shape of the sperm. Infertility could also be caused by lifestyle factors like weight, diet, exercise, smoking, emotional stress, or excessive caffeine use. Or it could be medical issues related to ejaculation, scarring from surgery, a sexually transmitted infection, exposure to toxins, medications, cancer, or past cancer treatments. Secondary infertility, that is, the inability to become pregnant or sustain a pregnancy after previously delivering a child, affects 3 million U.S. women. The causes for secondary infertility are often the same as for infertility in couples trying to get pregnant for the first time. If you're having difficulty getting pregnant, Generations Fertility Care Clinic is here to help. For more information about our care and consistently high success rates, please visit the Generations website or call 608-824-6160 to talk to one of our fertility specialists. We even offer couples clinic to make the process that much easier.